What is up, everybody? It's your boy T right here from the Konami Crew. I'm back at you guys today with another video. I got the camera a little closer here this time. Let me go ahead and send that light in there. As you guys see here, guys, if you guys can tell, I've been kind of working on tweaking. Been working on tweaking this camera angle. So if you guys see it change in the next few videos, just know that's me kind of trying to make things better. I'm trying to get it at more of an angle than it is bird's eye view like it is right now, but anyways, guys, as you guys see here, I have a complete case here, or a display box, I should say, of Code of the Duelist, as well as I have four extra Code of the Duelist, I guess you call them mini boxes or display boxes. So basically, if you guys watch Card Hunt number 22, if you have not watched it, link is in the description down below. Go check it out. We went to a card shop in Indianapolis. It's called The Dugout. It's pretty cool. And I actually picked one of these up here. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and jump into them. Basically, all I wanted from the whole trip to the card shop or anything, all I basically wanted was one of these guys right here, which is the Lost Art Monster Reborn. If you guys saw in the little skit at the beginning of Card Hunt 22, that's the whole reason why we went to the shop, was to get those. But so basically, all I'm looking for is to get my money back out of this Code of the Duelist stuff. So about $100 or so, if I can pull that, I will be extremely happy. But let me go ahead and start cracking these boxes open, because that is what's going to take the most time. Basically, I'm just going to leave them all right here. I'm just going to crack them all if I'm talking to you guys. I'm just wanting to be able to pull as much of my value as possible. And I'm wanting to get as many Solemn Strikes as possible, because that's where a lot of the value lies, is in the Solemn. So I'm going to crack them all, and then we'll go through and we'll see what all we can get. Like I said, this is a whole case. But how they run their cases at this particular shop, they'll have a whole display box like on the counter. And if somebody comes and buys one, then they'll just refill it out of another case. So it actually isn't like a sealed case, I should say. Just kind of a heads up on that. If you guys haven't already, go ahead and make sure you guys hit me up on all my socials. Social media, basically, Instagram, Twitter. It's both at the Konami Crew. Because you're going to want to go ahead and make sure you guys hit me up on all of those, because I let you guys know when new cards drop. I believe I was one of the first people to tweet about Toon Kingdom and Mimikatz being in the new Ancient Millenniums. I think I tweeted that like last week, so that was kind of cool, because I feel like somebody let me know that, and I think they let me know before anybody else, because I didn't even know that was happening. And then about 2 hours later, I start seeing all the other Yu-Gi-Oh! Channels start talking about it, so that was kind of cool. So anyways, guys, you get a lot of trash when you buy special editions, if you know what I mean. You get a whole lot of trash. I'll clean that up after the video, guys. Now to the make sure everything's recording, to the whole part of the video here. So here's our first pack. Cyburst, Beacon, and a Skullmeister. So no Solemn there. So in total, we should have roughly about 14 special editions. So 14 times 3. We have a Jack Wyvern, Heavy Storm Duster for a super. Gookie's Suprex. So we should have roughly, what is that? 42 packs, I think. If my math is correct, don't quote me on that. Not good at math on the fly, so don't quote me on that. We got another Jack Wyvern. Let me make sure everything's looking good on the camera. Defense Zone, chosen by the World Chalice. We got a Goki rematch. We're gonna go pretty quick through these guys, because we do have a whole lot of these packs, and I don't really want to, you know, drag things out more than what it took for me to open those boxes at the beginning. Goki. Ooh, we got a Punishment Dragon for our first Ultra. And if you guys had watched Smitty's box that he got from this card shop, there's some heat in some of these boxes. So, I think we got our first Solemn. Solemn number one, guys. We're gonna put our Solemns here. You guys can see that. Yep, move everything back. Solemns here, Ultras there, and then we'll put our other Supers there and there. So, special edition Supers and pack Supers there. Get everything So, and we have an emergency rescue. We got an RM, the World Chouse Blade Master. But yeah, I have actually a booster box of the new Ancient Millennium Legendary Duelist coming. It just is one of the... Ooh, we got our first secret rare. We have a Ninjurusu, the World Chalice Warrior, for our first secret, guys. Nice. Starting off pretty strong here. But yeah, all the local card shops around me are charging like $60 to $70 for that box. So your boy's not paying that price. We have a Speedroid Passing Glider, Galaxy Worm, World Legacy Landmark, Mrs. Radiant for a super. Oh, that's a pack super. Okay. So, off to a pretty solid start here. We got another Cyberst Beacon and Skullmaster. Man, we're not doing too good on our Solemn so far, guys. I was hoping for at least five. So, make sure everything is good here. Ooh, we got another Ultra. We got March of the Dark Brigade. Pretty cool Ultra. So, we got a DD Vice Typhoon. We got a Virgin Mercy Rescue, and we got an Ib, the World Chalice Priestess. Need to step it up with our pulls here, guys. If you guys watched Smitty's God Box on the channel, you saw that he was already pulling crazy pulls. We got a Trickstar Lycoris. Got so many different piles going here, guys. It's hard for me to know which one to put them into. A lot of Star Boys. We're getting a lot of Star Boys. Sweet, we got our second Solemn, guys, so our Solemn count is at 2. Hoping for 5. Out of 14 boxes, if we can get 5, I feel like that would be a pretty solid move. We got a Jack Wyvern, Defense Zone, chosen by the World Chalice, Go Go Go, Astrea, and Dexia. And we have another Ninjurusu, the World Chalice Warrior. Pretty cool. Not exactly the secrets that I'm wanting to be pulling. I'm wanting one of those reincarnations. I'm wanting Firewall. I'm wanting an ultra rare spellbook of knowledge and stuff like that. But, you know, Ninjurusu, I'll take it. No problem. F.A. Sonic Meister, chosen by the World Chalice. We got some Vindred Revenants. We got a Lila Twilight Sworn Enchantress for a super. So we're doing good so far, guys. I can't really complain. I don't even know how many boxes in we are, because like I said, I'm trying to go a little bit faster because Smitty's video is like 25 minutes and I actually have more packs. We got a Lee, the World Chalice Fairy, sweet, for another Ultra. So I feel like we're doing pretty good here. Okay, hopefully we get another Solemn here. Nope, no Solemn. Okay, another 3 packs here. We have a World Legacy Landmark, Zombina, Vandred Revenants, Backup Secretary, and we have a Goki the Great Ogre for a super. Speedroid Passing Glider, Galaxy Worm, Legacy Landmark, and a Trap Tricks Mantis, guys. Doing pretty good. I hope you guys enjoyed the little Indiana Jones style skit that we did on the video the other day. That was pretty funny. Woo! We are in it to win it, boys and girls. We got a Firewall Dragon. We are pulling straight gasoline. Let me go ahead and pull out, as Smitty calls it, the Peach Panther. Got the Peach Ultra Pro sleeve here. Woo! Boys and girls, Firewall. Yes, needed that. Needed a Firewall, boys and girls. And no Solemn, so we are screwing the pooch on Solemns. But who cares? We pulled a Firewall. We are in it to freaking win it, boys. Nice. Dark World Brainwashing, F.A. Sonic Miser, Zabina, World Legacy Landmark, and we have a Trickstar Light Stage. Sweet. For all you Trickstar players out there, man. I know this box got some, has a lot of Trickstar stuff that everybody needs. Number one, the reincarnation. That'll run your Trickstar deck up real quick and price-wise. We got Chosen by the World Chalice. Ib, the World Chalice, Priestess. All right, last pack of this special edition. DDD Vice Typhon. And Goki Twist Cobra. So Smitty actually said he's actually going to be building some kind of Goki build. So hopefully that'll turn out pretty cool. Maybe if he actually gets the deck, we'll throw it up on the channel. Woo! Another Solemn Strike. So we're up to three. So we're doing pretty good on Solemns. I mean, two more and we got what I wanted. I'm hoping. I just want five. I'll be at five. But if we can get six, I mean, that'd be pretty slick, if you ask me. Zombina. Vendread Revenants, Gogo, Astrea, and Dexia, and Aram, the World Chalice Blade Master, man. I had that little laugh because I thought it was going to be another Firewall, man. Every time I see blue, I'm going all to the Firewall. All right, Jack Wyvern, Heavy Storm Duster. I'm going to have tons of combos in here. I might have to build a Trickstar deck. Maybe I'll mess with those Gokis. Who knows? Jack Wyvern. Ooh, another Trickstar Light Stage. Man, I think we're gonna go for the playset of that, man. I think we might be going for the playset. This is like one of the first times I've actually opened a bunch of special editions. Like, when Raging Tempest released, I got a when the special edition for Raging Tempest released, I actually got a box of that, a display box. And it was actually pretty good. So, ooh, we got a Castle Link, guys, ultra rare. So how many ultras are we have got so far? We're pulling like crazy amounts of ultras. Hang on, let me do a recap real quick, guys. One, two, three. We got six ultras and three secrets so far. We're on our way to God Box tier. I mean, we're not there yet, but we're on our way. Goki Twist Cobra. And man, I cannot wait until the special edition for... Ooh, we got an Ib, the World Challenge Priest again. I cannot wait for the special edition for Extreme Force to release, because I will be buying, hopefully, multiple display boxes of that. And we got our fourth Solemn Strike. So one more and I'm happy, and I think I see one in there if I do a little cheating and glance. Not sure though. Could be a cyber beacon and just in disguise. Dark World Brainwashing, Boogie Trap Cookie, the Great Ogre. Oh, also too, guys, let me know in the comment section down below what all packs you guys would like to see. And those kind of things. And also Cyberverse Wizard, that's pretty sweet. Let me know if there's any card shops that you guys would like us to visit around. Well, anywhere in the Midwest is pretty feasible. Me and Smitty can probably make it to any of those. We've got another Twist Cobra, but who knows, maybe one day we'll make it where we can actually travel to some of these places and pick up some stuff. We got a Skull Meister and a Mistar Boy. We got a emergency rescue, and we got a Lethal World Chalice Fairy. Got some definitely some surface damage there. So that's number seven of our ultras, man. We haven't got one spell book, guys. We got all these ultras, but no spell books. Like, are you serious with me? Dark World Brainwashing. Aram, the World Chalice Blade Master. My stack of commons here is getting crazy. Mrs. Radiant, we got another one of those. And what do we got here, guys? Cyber Speaking. Wah, wah, wah. Okay, we got, looks like, three After this one, we got three left. So we are making our way downtown. We're walking fast. Woo! Another Ninjarusu the World Chalice Warrior for a secret. So that is our third? Yeah, our third. So that's four secrets we've gotten so far. Wow, four secrets and like seven ultras. Wow. That is pretty good. Trap Tricks Mantis. And like I said, I wasn't sure if this box was going to be good or not because, like I said, they pull out of the other ones and put in, so I didn't know if, man, a lot of the secrets have been sold or, you know, you never know. We got a Trickstar Holly Angel. Woo, that's a good one too. Man, we are pulling crazy ultras. If we could get a spell book, that would definitely send us over the top for sure. We got our Solemn Strike, guys. We got our fifth Solemn, so that's always a plus. So now we know that we got around $40 to $50 in value back. That's cool. Defense Zone, Trickstar Lycoris. Hoping everything's looking good on this camera, like I said. I've been trying to tweak at the angle. I'm trying to get it back more at an angle like how it used to be when we had it on an actual stand. We got a Goki rematch. Now that I got this desk set up and everything, it's a little bit different, but we're tweaking it as we go, so we'll find the sweet spot. Launcher Commander. We got an Ib, the World Chalice Priestess. Abyss Actor, Trendy Understudy. Okay, I'm hoping this is a Solemn back here, not a Cyber speaking. Woo! We got six Solemns, guys. Freaking sweet. I have so much trash from this too. Heavy Storm Duster, sweet. Goki rematch. Come on, one more secret, guys, and let it be reincarnation. One more secret, and let it be reincarnation. Come on, baby. Lila, the Twilight Sworn Enchantress. Okay, guys, last one. I'm hoping this is another Solemn here. I'm not going to hold my breath, but I'm hoping it's another Solemn. Whoa, guys, we really showed out on the Solemns. Seven Solemn Strikes. So on the low end, that's roughly around $60 worth. So that is really, really good as far as getting my money back. We need one more. We need a spell book of knowledge or we need a Trickstar Reincarnation. Ooh, we got a Gaia Saber, the Lightning Shadow, for a secret rare. Man, we've did pretty good on secret rares, just nothing really that I really wanted to pull. It's more just kind of the lower end secret. But still, I mean, very, very good stuff. I mean, nevertheless, I can't be mad. Goki rematch. Anytime you get a secret, you cannot be mad. Here we go, guys. Last pack. Can we get something good? And we got another Punishment Dragon for an ultra rare. Wow. So we really did show out. This has been really top tier stuff here. Let's go ahead and let's run through all the ultras we got. We got a Punishment Dragon, Trickstar Holly Angel, Lee the World Chalice Fairy, Castle Link, Trickstar Light Stage. I think we got two or three of those. We got two Lees, the World Chalice Fairy. We got two Trickstar Light Sage, March of the Dark Brigade, and another Punishment Dragon. So, pretty good on ultras. Gaia Saber, the Lightning Shadow. We got a playset of Ninjarusu, the World Chalice Warrior, and we got a Firewall Dragon, guys. So that is pretty sweet. And then just to top it off, just to throw a little bit of extra, a little salt on the wounds there, we got a little seven Solemn Strikes, guys. So this opening has been lit. This has been a crazy box. Yeah, I mean, it was four boxes over a full box, so a little extra there. But still, nevertheless, it's been great. It's been, I mean, the pulls have been good, so I can't complain. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to show it by dropping a like, subscribing to the channel if you guys are new and you haven't already. Go ahead and smack that bell icon, get in the notification game. And yeah, like I said, hit me up on all the social medias and everything. And as always, guys, it's your boy T-Red from the Konami Crew. I'm out.